Today we're cooking red amaranth with hilsha fish, or lal shak with hilsha. And for this you need 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1.5 cup diced onions, 3 green chilies, 1/2 cup of cooking oil, and salt to taste, and hilsha fish. And a cup of diced cilantro. This is our garden's red amaranth. We grew it ourselves. So first we're going to marinate the hilsha fish with salt and turmeric, and then we're going to fry it. So it's been about a minute and we're adding the oil. It's been about a minute and a half more and we're putting the fish in. The oil is hot now. This is 2 minutes later, and we're gonna turn over the pieces of fish. This is 1.5 minutes later and we're done frying. Now we're going to put our onions in. So it's been 3 minutes. We're frying the onions for. We're going to add some salt. Our turmeric, our red chili powder, and a cup of water, some of the water. Thank you. So in about 30 seconds, I'm adding some more of our water. There's 2/3 of our cup of water added so far. So it's been about another 30 seconds, we added the rest of the water. We add our lalshak or red amaranth, which is in it. And we're just gonna cook that. So it's been 2 minutes, you can already see our red amaranth has deflated a lot. We're gonna turn it over and cover it. Been about 2 minutes, and we're gonna add our fish. Add our green chilies. Now we're going to check the salt. Salt is good and we're going to cover it. So it's been 5 minutes with the cover on. We're going to remove the cover. Add our cilantro. I'm gonna cover it up for 5 more minutes. It's been 7 minutes and we're gonna remove the cover. And it's finished. This is our finished red amaranth with hilsha fish or hilsha and hilsha. Red spinach.